headline of the night. We have a power shift in Washington, D.C.
Election Day, 2010. Democratic candidates all across America suffered devastating defeats. Staggering losses at every level of government.
Just a bloodbath for the Democrats in Pennsylvania, Ohio, Indiana, Michigan, and out through the West. This is just the House of Representatives, then and now.
But the Republican tidal wave was even more devastating at the state legislative level. In state after state, so many Democratic incumbents went down that 19 democratically controlled legislatures saw their majority swept away.
That is a shift of power at the state level as big as any we've seen in recent decades.
But in New Jersey, the campaign of one Democratic assemblywoman stood against this Republican tide. Decisively winning a special election over the hand-picked candidate, a very popular Republican governor, Chris Christie, and captured a seat in the state Senate.
And I'd like to thank my entire team. I have a wonderful campaign team. Michael Mueller could not do it without him.
But this Democratic victory was not an isolated incident. It was merely the latest win in a long string of New Jersey legislative victories engineered by Totten Communications and Michael Mueller. For most of the last decade, Michael Mueller has worked with Assembly Speaker Joe Roberts, building the Democratic Assembly Campaign Committee and leading the effort to maintain a lasting legislative majority in New Jersey.
You know, it's one thing to win the elections and win the majority. It's just as big a challenge to stay on the top of the mountain once you get there. I happen to think that the Democratic Assembly Campaign Committee is, if not the best of its kind in the nation, one of the very best. It is a world-class operation. And I always say when we do fundraisers, there are people like me as the speaker or the majority leader who stand out front. And then there are people like Mike Mueller who really do the work and deserve the credit. You know, there's no substitute in the campaign world for having done every job yourself. From having dealt with the mail vendors and the polling and the strategic planning and done field work and supervised all that. And he brought that whole skill set together so that he has always been able to make sure that as we've dealt with people in the campaigns, that we're getting our money's worth. In all my years in politics, running lots of campaigns and running as a candidate myself, I have never worked with anyone better than Mike Mueller. He understands all the pieces of a campaign. He knows how to motivate people, he knows how to develop a plan, and he knows how to win. The best thing I can say about Glenn Totten and Totten Communications is that every cycle from when they began working with us, we've asked them to do more. So we have been very, very happy with the caliber of their work. We have won races in places that Democrats don't traditionally win in New Jersey, a district in Monmouth County that I don't think we had been victorious in 20 or 25 years. We were able to beat two strongly entrenched Republicans. We were able to pick up a seat in central New Jersey that no one thought we would win. 2009, our gubernatorial candidate was a drag on legislative races all over the state. Ultimately, he lost significantly in lots of legislative districts. Through the work of Mike Mueller and Glenn Totten, not only were we able to survive that, we were able to reelect every single solitary Democratic incumbent. Totten Communications played the leadership role in a race in Cape May County where we won two assembly seats. The first time, I think, in 50 years that we've had nothing but Democrats in that district. Every candidate who has had their campaign media run by Glenn Totten and Totten Communications in New Jersey has been extremely happy. An absolutely first-rate product and also a first-rate experience. Glenn is a consummate professional, a very measured person, someone who in the eye of the hurricane can be calm and reassuring to candidates because they know they're in good hands and they know that the finished product is something that's going to lead them to victory.